Yo no puedo esperar. I can't wait. I found some hot bags at Century 21. Are you ready? 2020, suscribe ahora. Dale un like a este video and let me know you want to see more videos like this. Y dale la campana notificación. Porque eso le deja saber ustedes de mi nuevo video.
Hola y bienvenido a Styling Your Lipstick. El pintalabio que tengo puesto para este video is by ColourPop y se llama Prim.
First one that I had to put in this video, que yo vi es Century 21, is this bag right here. It's by Karl Lagerfeld. Se llama Chris Farrell Crossbody. Si usted va to the website, on Karl Lagerfeld's website, this is actually more. It costs more. But at Century 20, I was going to say 29. Century 21, lo tienen for $69.99. I saw and I was like, this is so cute. It's faux leather. No es de leather de verdad, but that's not necessarily a bad thing. I struggle with this part because I'm such a diehard animal lover. Like, I love animals. I swear, I feel like I love animals more than humans.
Oh my God, I can't believe I just said it out loud.
Love my mom and I love Chris. Does that count? Condone anything that has to do with using animals. So, cuando yo vi esa cartera, I was like, this is perfect. So, cuando yo consigo algo así tan lindo y este precio, claro que se lo voy a traer a ustedes. You didn't buy it because I'm not looking to shop right now. Your girl needs to sit.
Yo digo eso, and then later on, oh my God, like I saw these Stella McCartney boots.
This is Valentino by Mario Valentino. Is that like the brother, the son, the nephew, the heir? Well, first of all, these are a little bit more pricey, of course, porque son de Valentino, but I saw them in Century 21, and I couldn't help myself. I could not help myself. Mire color. Es como candy. Puro candy, right? I mean, look at this hot pink fuchsia, slightly Pepto-Bismol-y type of color purse. Esta es the LSD Sauvage Studs Shoulder Bag. En Century 21 lo vi en este color y lo vi en una naranja. Pero le pegué más atención al rosadito because I'm never a fan of orange. So I didn't really stay there too long. You know what I mean? Estaba jugando con este color cuando lo vi en la tienda. I took a lot of time playing with this lovely number. So while I play house with this little number. Cuesta en Century 21, $439.99. This is Italian handcrafted, genuine leather, and originally it's over a G, and they have it at Century 21 for that price. This purse, it's cute, and it looks beautiful, but to be honest with you, si yo tenía el dinero para comprar algo así, I wouldn't necessarily get it because, I don't know, para mí there's like something missing, or there's something that's slightly off-putting for me. Un poquito como que, I don't know. Like, you know, if I had the money, I would still have my wallet unlocked. Ay, ay, ay. Here I go again! You know when I get super excited because I don't obviously hide. Esto is by Moschino. Moschino, I'm not really sure the pronunciation, but who cares when it looks this cute? Mira esto. I love bags like this. This purse comes in small and medium. Y me encanta the small one. This is the small version right here I'm showing you. Y viene en dos colores in Century 21 that I saw this day. Viene en este rosadito that it's a little bit closer to the Pepto-Bismol color. Y viene en negro. I love them both. Me encanta los dos. This is called Hidden Lock Small Shoulder Bag. And they have it at Century 21 right now for $549.99. Yeah, it's super expensive for me. I don't need to keep beating a dead horse here. But damn, I mean, like I said before, compared to what I normally see, I mean, this is perfect. Not for me, but you know, it's perfect for you. for someone rich. You need a drink. I love it. It's contemporary. This is the new bags coming out by Jeremy Scott for the spring season. No me gusta the fanny pack too much. And no me gusta cuando algo está tan caliente that I'm not gonna lie. I love this fanny pack. Ah! Sometimes I sound like, what's the lady's name? One that used to sound like, she was a comedian and she had her own sitcom. Franny! Do I not sound like Franny sometimes? Oh my god. I can play Franny. I don't know if that was actually a compliment. Maschino, maschino, maschino. Sorry. Gave birth to a more affordable brand called Love Maschino. Y entonces tenemos este. Aquí esta cartera. It's an over-the-shoulder bag that they have there, Century 21, and this one costs $140. I like the purse, but the thing that turns me off is cuando, like, garment, purse, anything that I buy has the label spread right across the item. Molesta. I don't like running around with, like, Burberry everywhere or, like, Balenciaga. I don't know. Am I the only one like that? Like, I don't like that look. Why? You're already rich and I feel like I'm advertising you for free. No. El último is also by Valentino. Y este ahora, cuando yo chequeé a Nordstrom Rack, it's sold out. Pero lo tienen en Century 21 because this video is all about Century 21. Este se llama Babette Croc Embossed Leather Bag. This is a leather line, so it's not completely leather. It's casual, luxury, so algo así is something that, you know, una cartera así, you can sport this every day. Understated. I just made a federal case about branding, how I don't like it. But this one is a little bit more subdued, you know, it's like, I can deal with something like that. It's not something that I would run and buy. I would have preferred the shoulder straps to be a chain length. Also small bag, which is nice and compact, pero grande enough that, you know, again, puede poner su celular, wallet, maquillaje, espejo, zapato, no, I'm just kidding. It's also made in Italy. Originally, the price is $895 from what I've seen. Y lo tienen en Century 21. Ahora mi misto for $359.99. It's cute. I would have bought this, to be honest with you, para mami, but porque tiene algo un poquito más elegante, pero yo sé que yo sé, yo estoy de 100% segura que aunque yo solo compre a mami para su cumpleaños o algo así, no le va a gustar. Porque la verdad es que mami es demasiado complicada. ¿Quién yo salía? Yo creo que yo salía, papi.